babies on a loud in bluegrass. This Bill Monroe never had one in his band. Bill would never ever tiptoe through the tulips. All the folks back in Kentucky would never understand. They say ukes are inadequately manly, especially for a man like Ralph Stanley. Oh, ukuleles aren't allowed in bluegrass, 'cause Bill Monroe never had one in his band. Latin scrubs would have held ukes in disdain. Oh, you'll never find a uke in the Bluegrass Hall of Fame. Bluegrassers say that ukes are too plinky, and it's weird playing something that's so dinky. Oh, ukuleles aren't allowed in bluegrass, 'cause Bill Monroe never had one in his band. Ukes belong on the beach in Waikiki. That way they'll never threaten our bluegrass purity. So play the ukulele if you have to, but keep it in the closet if you can, 'cause ukuleles are allowed in bluegrass, 'cause Bill Monroe never had one in his band. But he should've. Bill Monroe never had one in his band. Come on, Bill.